Nithyanandam. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And as I posted in the previous video, today I am going to be showing you how to make the food for feeding your baby parrots. Showing you how to make food for your baby parrots, and the things that you will require are a bowl with the required amount of the health mix. In my case, I am using the manna health mix, which is available in the local area in my place. You can also use serlac or any other baby feeding health mixes which are available, or you can make your own grain mix. The next is a glass of water and a spoon to stir it. The last item that you would need is a non-stick tawa or a non-stick vessel in which it would not stick as we heat it up and boil it. So now we will get into the process of making the food. Get ready. So we are here in the kitchen and we are ready to go. So first we have placed the non-stick tawa on the gas stove, and now we are going to light the gas. So then what you do is, first you add some water into it, the desired amount of liquid that you want to make, and then you take the cup of powder that you wanted and then add it into the water. Now just slowly start stirring the powder and the solution. Till it kind of gets a little thicker consistency. Add a little more water. As you can see, that it's getting consistent faster. Release the flame. So you can see it kind of has started has started shrinking and becoming thicker. Just add a little more water. And now you can see it has kind of become a liquid, little thicker, like a fluid, rather than just a watery or not very thick and not very liquidy also. And yes, this is good. You can turn off the flame. And now this is optional. You can add a little honey if you want, or just a tablespoon of honey. So the solution would like actually make up to about 30 ml of food for the babies. So for 30 ml you just use 1 tablespoon of honey, not much. And yes, just stir it. And here your solution is ready. So we are ready with the food, and you can see how beautifully we made it in our own area. Using this, you can see it is not very thick, it is not very liquidy also. It is a kind of in a semi-solid state, and you can always mix hot water whenever you want because the whole fluid tends to get quickly cooled. So always have a glass of hot water with you, and you can add it whenever you want to feed the baby a warm liquid, a warm fluid for it to eat. So with this, we come to the end of this video. Subscribe to my channel for more videos on how to take care of your pet birds, pet animals and parrots. Hope you all like this video. Thank you, Nithyanandam.